Let's talk about what types of worms your cat could possibly have. There are three worms that we most associate with cats, one being roundworms, two being hookworms, and three being tapeworms. Now, very commonly, a cat could have internal parasites or worms, and you may not notice a thing. Young kittens especially, though, can be symptomatic. You can see diarrhea from worms, you can see thinning or weight loss, you can see a large abdomen, vomiting, all sorts of things, just kind of failure to thrive appearance. But if you're seeing something in the stool, talk to your regular clinic or put that specimen in a Ziploc bag and run it to your veterinary clinic and they can help you. The typical types of parasites that we see visually in a cat come out in the stool sometimes are roundworms. This is a spaghetti looking type of worm. They are round but long. So you see that especially in young kittens because all kittens have roundworms typically. Another type of parasite that you do see visually quite often would be tapeworms that they get from ingesting fleas. Tapeworms, the actual worm itself stays within the body, but the segments of the tapeworm actually get dislodged and come out through the stool. And so in a cat, if under their tail they have little dried rice appearing segments of worms, those are tapeworms. But talk to your regular clinic first as far as prevention and treatment and control if you think your cat possibly has worms.